Hello guys, now I'm going to show you how to operate our T8 emergency tool. You can see the tool now doesn't connect to the AC power, but the tool is turned on because the tool is on the back emergency function. So now I'm going to show you the highlight parts of our tubes. The first one is called the text button. The text button helps us to text whether the tools works well or not before installing. And for the first indicator light is the green light. When the green light turns on, it means the tool is connected to the AC power successfully. And the second is the red light. When the red light turns on, it means the battery is charging, so there's no problem for the emergency function. The third one is yellow light. When the yellow light turns on, it means there's some problem for the battery. So emergency function doesn't work. The last one is the blue light. When the blue light turns on, it means the tool is on sensing state. Because this tool can be emergency or emergency plug sensor, so that's why we have the blue light. So now I'm going to show you how to connect to the AC power. Before connect to the AC power, you need to figure out the input way of the tool. For this tool is single amp power input. So now you just need to connect to the AC power for one side. When connect to the AC power, you can see the tool turns on. So look at this. Green light turns on, connect to the AC power successfully. Red light turns on, the battery is charging. So emergency function is okay. The third one is the yellow light. Yellow light is turned off, means the battery is okay. Oh, so the last one is the blue light. Also, the blue light doesn't turn on because this is only the T8 emergency tool. Doesn't emergency plug sensor. That's why the blue light doesn't turn on. So now you're going to just press the text button. Press the text button, you see yellow light, green light turns on, blue light turns on, red light turns on. Okay, connect to the AC power successfully. Emergency function works well. So when you hear the sounds like this, you will see the tool works successfully. So that's the operation of the tool. Thank you.